Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name is Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this small brown box. This is a set of Ubiquiti RJ45 connectors. This is the UISP-Connector-SHD. These are the shielded RJ45 connectors that Ubiquiti do. Not a lot to show you. Very simple. In the box, you get 100 of them, just like that. All right, in two packs of 50. So like I said, these are an RJ45 connector. They are shielded, so they've got an aluminium shield around the outside, and they also have a connector for your earth wire. Now that will depend on whether you have an Ethernet cable that has an earth wire running through the middle of it, to whether you make use of that. But let me just hold these up. Probably not a lot you can see. It's a standard crimpable RJ45 connector. Let me, if I just hold it like this, you can hopefully see it like that. And then at the back there, and you can see here is our earthing connector. So like I said, if you have an Ethernet cable that has an earthing wire all the way through, then you pull that out as you come and crimp all the other cables in, and you push this through here and tie it on. I'll twist it on however you want to, and that will then obviously allow you, if you do it at the other end, be earthed as well. And maybe you're going to use one of the Ubiquiti surge protectors in line to help take any current. So these are useful probably if you're going to be doing outside cabling, maybe some of the Ubiquiti Air Max products as well. So hopefully that's been useful. You get 100 of these in the pack. Nothing really more to show you. Let me just hold that up one more time. I don't know whether the camera did focus there properly. That's the UISP connector SHD. Do head on over to YouTube channel. We've got plenty more box openings on wireless network and firewalling, how to set up point-to-point connections using Ubiquiti, how to set up unified network, and many more. So do subscribe and stay up to date.